My last made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer, I'll give you all my love. If you treat me right, baby, I'll give you everything. My last made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something.
So there's Amy, how are you?
You're
right. So good to be out, hey?
There's the wind and rain in the forest.
Yeah, exactly. Completely died down. So not as bad.
It's warm.
As it's really mild, hey?
Warm.
And Amy's on a giant Propel. Just such a lovely bike. And there's Martin up ahead with a big van heading our way. Yeah, there's loads of branches and twigs and big puddles on the road, but the wind has died down considerably to what it was last night, friends. And good morning, by the way. I hope you're okay. I hope you're having a good weekend. And I hope Storm Dennis hasn't been battering you too much. I got the bike out of the Shed of Wonder this morning. It's probably about 7 a.m. It was absolutely hammering it down. But now it's fine. Tractor. There's Martin. So it's just the three of us today.
That's a problem with it.
Are you alright, Martin?
Yeah.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, mate.
We're heading down towards the Big Dipper, so just please be careful going down that hill.
Yes. Going down the Big Dipper, no right.
Come closer, I'll give you all my love. If you treat me right, baby, I'll give you everything. Talk to me.
I'm struggling to get into a rhythm. I can't even speak again, friends. Flipping heck. Rhythm. That's the word I was searching for. We're only 2 miles in. I mean, I've not been on the bike outside for 2 weeks, so the last time I rode was with these lovely people a couple of weeks back. Then obviously I've done loads of walking in New York, and then since Thursday this week I've been smashing it on Zwift. But yeah, I'm just struggling to get my pace and rhythm going at the moment, but I'm sure it'll come. So lovely. It's so liberating to be outside on my bike once again. Even in these crappy conditions. Yeah, it feels so good. There's Amy. There's Martin. Car back, guys. It has just started raining again, which is a bugger. But hey, who cares? We're out cycling, having a laugh, lots of chats, it's all good. I hope you're all well, you lovely people. Foxy, Dave and Graham, I know you were going to come out this morning up until the last point. You so should have done. You legends. Guys, we've just encountered our first lake. Look how deep that looks. I'm going to go for it.
Take one for the team here. Yeah.
And yes, we're using Mark as a dipstick. Yeah. Left a little bit. Right.
Cruising there. Look. I pedal now.
Butch Cassidy, the sad dance kid.
Oh, so funny.
I'm having a run out. The swimming's gonna fall in, isn't it? The body
for
the swim's gonna fall
in. Go for it,
Amy. Look, there's literally a river running down the road, friends. Crazy, Martin, isn't it?
It is.
But so good.
Yeah. Great time on a Sunday morning.
Superb out legend.
On the bike. Can't beat it. All right, there.
Watch your back, Amy.
But he's gone.
That was bloody deep.
Wasn't it? He's gone. I thought that ditch was a path.
Friends, we've come to another huge lake. And Martin only just, I thought he was going to fall off in that deep water.
That man does not look like he's fallen off.
Anyway, we've got to go through.
Fallen off, I'll fall off.
We've got to go through this.
Don't run up. Got me run up.
Don't get a run up.
I'm not rolling.
What?
Did you see me nearly stopped?
I know. That was so deep. The water kind of broke over my left foot. I said to Amy, I'm sure there used to be a film some ages ago. Something about someone's left foot. Anyway. Oh, so funny. I'm just wondering how many more massive puddles we're gonna encounter on this route. It's not a long route, it's only about 30 miles. And then hopefully, it is actually trying to brighten up. Maybe that's me just being optimistic. Hopefully we're going to get back to Blackwell's for breakfast in time. So that'll be good. I have got a change of clothes with me. In the car where we all met up. Which is good because my socks, especially my left sock, is now soaked. Although it is a merino wool, so it's not too bad. My days, I'm waffling on, friends, I'm so sorry. But it's lovely to see you all again. I hope you're all good. There's a car coming behind me, so I'm gonna have to get over. Amy's wearing one of those Pro-Viz jackets. They're so cool. I think she said her one is the running one, but obviously you can get the cycling version. I think they start around 60 quid. I have definitely seen them for 60 odd quid. But they're so good, look, you can kind of see it reflected in my front light already. Bloody brilliant. It's raining a lot harder now.
Ted is a little bit misunderstood people, because there's a few steep sections in it, but then it's long and steady.
This hand movement.
It just keeps going.
You want about the actual Cheddar Gorge?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not that. It's just very gradual, hey? There's that steep hairpin that you go around on the left. Yeah, but it's not massively.
No. I could take you up worse. I could take you up worse down there.
We've definitely.
I could do one called Barrington Park.
We've been up steeper. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? Amy's not saying anything. Anyway.
You like that after that.
Oh, bloody hell.
It just goes down like that.
Nasty. I'm getting really steamed up. Can you see me? Look, my glasses are getting
steamed.
Anyway, I found my rhythm. I just got it on that little straight section back there.
Yeah.
It's good. Are you legends all right?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Loving it.
Brilliant.
Loving it.
8 miles in.
How's the brakes?
Brakes? What brakes?
Brakes?
Oh, I have brakes.
Oh,
you've
got rim brakes, haven't you? You've got rim brakes.
Yes, the important part here, isn't it?
Guys, I've made an executive decision. It's 10:58. We've just done 10 miles. We're turning back. The rain is just so hard and incessant. It's just rubbish. We were going to stop at the Musette Cafe. We're only about 4 or 5 miles out from it. But I said to Amy and Martin, let's just turn back, head for the cars. And if we want to, we can drive to Blackwell's and have breakfast if we're back in time, or lunch, whatever. So we're doing that. There's no wind at all. It's just the rain. It's just got so hard. And this puddle is so deep. There's Amy. Martin's just coming up behind. Oh my days, it's raining, honestly. Just got, it was fine, well, there you are. It was so good when we left, and now it's just so hard. I need to hear you need me like I